take it, it's come from this stack pipe here when they use the toilet upstairs. Might be under a bit of pressure, might not. Not today. So we've done this one before, you might remember, it runs down here. Down into here. So we're going to clear it from up there, down through here. Close this down first, clear this out. Close that down into there, that should come out down there. Thank you. now to clear the drain. Here's a CRS 38 weapon of choice. Make sure she's working. She's working. Down we go. Down we go. Yeah, got plenty of roots there already. Just on the bend. Through to the shaft. That line looks pretty good. It's only the first few meters that's a problem. Now we need to go the opposite direction with our nozzle, because we come up the left, we want to go right. We want to go downstream here. Do that again. Loose bit there, we'll push that through to the mains. We've actually gone up, we want to go down. All right, let's clear those roots. First lot. second lot. Bit of a dislocate there, some loose roots. And a big chunk of root there. Pull our nozzle back to there. And turn her on. Still a few stragglers there, and a few on that bend. I'll just change heads. This little reverse nozzle will do the trick better, because it's 6-inch and it'll shoot up to the ceiling. Well, that looks a lot better. That's where they were going around there. Now I've got a few more just on the bend under here, just the base of this. Might be able to blast some of those roots out. That ought to have done the trick. Clean as a whistle. happy with that. Only one thing left to do, and that's a toilet paper flush test. We'll do a manual toilet paper flush. Okay, toilet paper, lock it. Now we're going to pour it in. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Man, that was quick. I think we just got there in time. We might do one more time. But good luck. That's the last of it. 3. In we go. 1, 2, 3. We beat it. Hey, little ripper. All good.